A Girl Scout Gold Project in Windham is making the Nesmith Library more inviting for teens. Eleni Moyos raised money to redo this area, adding new furniture that's more inviting to sit on and just hang out and read, and also taking down the shades that made this area dark. She also created a reading campaign website. There's soon going to be blogs and spotlights from the Teen Advisory Group. She herself has been a member of that group since it began in 2019. Great idea there.